team partner at the Survivor Series.
But look who's accompanying him to the ring.
Yeah.
Brother Love.
Take a look.
Kane, the Undertaker.
Where did he pick this guy up from?
I'll tell you what, he really gives you the creeps, this man. An unbelievable impression he made at Survivor Series. His first appearance on Superstars. And
Is this man going to be in the Royal Rumble?
Yes, sir, along with Andre the Giant.
Is he already signed in the Royal Rumble?
The model Rick Martel will be there.
Punker,
Honky Tonk Man will be there. All 30 wrestlers have been signed now, Roddy, but I don't see your name on there at all.
Honker, what are you going to do against this fella here?
That's a good question.
In the Royal, I mean, it's every dog face for himself in the Royal Rumble. There ain't no friends. You ain't gonna have nobody there to back you up.
Roddy, please.
I'm sorry.
Just slow down.
Okay, I'll talk slow.
But nonetheless, don't beg the question, Honky. It's a very good one. How do you compete against a man over about 6'10", I guess he is, well over that 300-pound mark, and is agile and has the gifts that this man has? How do you compete with him?
A little song and dance routine, Vince. Oh, I know you wouldn't know anything about that.
We spoke with The Undertaker earlier on with Brother Love. Oh, my!
Behold, brothers and sisters! Behold, for the end is near! The tombstone is on the way! And the epitaph always reads the same.
Here lies another opponent, Kane, The Undertaker.
We would like to alert everyone's attention to the fact that we are going to be making our debut in Normal. That's going to be on Wednesday, January 30th, live WWF action at the Illinois State University Redbird Arena. Feel the power Normal of the Ultimate Warrior as the reigning WWF champion in the main event meets the Macho King Randy Savage inside of a steel cage. That happens in Normal at the Illinois State University Redbird Arena Wednesday night, January 30th.
Reverse pile driver. Look at the way Cross is looking up in his eyes.
He needs to get some sleep, that guy.
Here is your winner, Kane, the Undertaker.
He's awesome. The Undertaker, victorious. I guess, Honky Tonk, you could even say that the Undertaker is deadly.
Now, I don't find that to be too funny, Vince McMahon. It's more like maybe rest in peace.
Oh, I see. Let's go back and look at this.
He's walking the top rope, 6'9", 300-plus pounds across the back. Picks him up. The tombstone. He's resting in peace.
A lot of levity there, huh? Not when you take a look at that.